John Bernthal again is going to sing a tune made famous by Chuck Berry. If you feel like doing the duck walk, feel free. We might have someone who gives us a demo.
Okay. Anyone like to rock and roll? Oh, baby. This is a Chuck Berry song. The band made it famous in 1970 doing it at Watkins Glen Live. Put it on Moondog.
I wasn't born then.
I used to run around with my kids in the car, and they always asked for the song. They called it the Pajama Song. And I said, why do you call it the Pajama Song? And they said, Daddy, this is the only rock and roll song that has the word pajamas in it 3 times. So we're going to do the Pajama Song, Back to Memphis by Chuck Berry. We hope you enjoy it.
All right.